believe it. I hear we're getting a new girl in our class. Yeah, I know. The teacher told us only yesterday. Remember?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she said it a million times.
I don't see what the problem with the new girl is.
Nobody said if she was going to be a problem. We're just...
I don't know who cares what she's like.
She'll be like any other third grade girl. Okay, class, let's settle down. Come on, let's go. Okay. McKenna?
Yeah?
Sit up straight. Alexandra, you know better.
Sorry.
Okay. I'd like to introduce a new girl in our class. Her name's Whitney. Whitney, come on in.
Hi.
Class, say hi to Whitney. Hello.
Hello to Whitney.
Don't be smart, Julie. I'm sorry they can't give you a proper welcome.
It's okay.
I can handle it.
Okay, well, have a seat.
Hate third grade.
Join the club. You'll be fine.
Guess I'll just sleep by myself.
I'm gonna go talk to her. Are you nuts?
No, I'm just mature.
Hey,
can I sit here?
Yeah.
I don't know if you know me. I'm in your class.
Yeah, I know.
Well, I'm Alex.
Alexandra, but people call me Alex.
Hi. So what do you think of this school?
I don't know. The teacher seems nice, but nobody in our class really talks to me.
Well, I'll talk to you, and I'm in your class.
I'll be friends with you, too.
Yeah.
So, just let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
Great.
So I'll talk to you later.
I thought you were gonna eat lunch with me.
Yeah, I am.
But I gotta get my lunch first.
Oh.
I'll be here.
Hey.
Oh my god.
Alexandra!
Don't call me that.
What is wrong with you? Why are you talking to the new girl?
Because I like her. And if you guys are my friends, you'd like her too.
Yeah, right.
I'm serious. I like her. And if you can't accept her... If you can't accept her as a friend... Then I'm not going to be your friend.
Who needs you? We're going to get you really bad.
Yeah, third grade's going to be a living nightmare for you.
Can't wait.
Here's my lunch.
What was that all about?
Oh, it was just those other girls in our class who is trying to make me really nasty to you, and I'm not going to do that. Okay, I mean, I'm just going to hang with you. I mean, I want to be your friend. And I know you need a friend.
Yeah, I do.
Would you like to, do something after school?
I don't know. I have a lot of unpacking to finish.
Where'd you move from?
New York City.
Really? Why'd you move to Pennsylvania from New York City?
It's a long story.
Just wait. We'll get our hands on her.
Wow, this is your room?
Yeah. My mom decorated for me. I don't like the color pink. I like lavender, but not pink.
I love pink.
You want to switch rooms?
Yeah.
So what's it like in your class in third grade? I mean, I know it's only been a couple months that you were there, but what's it like?
It's like anybody. It's like any grade. You just sit, do your work, get on the teacher's good side.
What was your old school like?
My old school was okay. It was a private school, but luckily we didn't have to wear uniforms. That is lucky. If I had to wear the same thing every day, I'd die. Yeah. Especially plaid. I hate plaid. Alexandra, I got you some clothes. Mom, how many times have I told you to knock?
Sorry, honey. I just picked up a few things from the store. And I got you a dress for your father's birthday dinner.
Great. Oh, Mom. This is my new friend, Whitney.
Well, hello, Whitney.
Hi.
It's great.
It's nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Okay, well, you girls have fun. Whitney, I'm going to drive you home at around 7, okay?
Sure. Thanks.
Okay. Have fun, girls, and nice to meet you.
Thank you. You too.
Your mom gets you clothes?
Yeah, I'm like her Lexi doll.
She does have good taste, though. But sometimes I like to pick out my own things for once. My mom does all my school clothes shopping, too.
If I could, I will with all the trendy people. I hate trendy.
Why?
Because I just do. I mean, it's what? It's just weird that I don't like to dress like the other girls. I mean, I want to be an individual. And you should be, too.
Maybe I am.
But I still owe that to my mom. I mean, the clothes she gets me are kind of weird, but I do look good in them.
Well, that's good.
Okay. Girls, you want to come down for a snack?
Coming, Mom.
Come on, let's get a snack.
Okay.
Hey, wait for me. I don't know my way around here.
So, how did you and the weirdo have fun yesterday, didn't you?
She's not a weirdo. And she has a name. Her name's Whitney, and she's not a weirdo. She's really nice. I don't know why you guys won't give her a chance.
Well, because she's just too weird.
You're just saying that because you don't know her. Just give her a chance.
I guess we can do that. You have to do that.
Hey. Hey, Whitney, come sit next to me.
Whitney, I'd like to introduce you to my friend, McKenna.
Hey.
Told you she was weird, remember that? Yeah.
Look, you may be my friend, but I'm glad we're friends, but what? Never mind. I'm glad we're friends.
Whitney? Whitney!
Great. Now she's mad at me.
Yeah, why did you play tricks on? Just get away from her and leave her alone. You're going to have to deal with me. You made me hurt somebody that I care so much about. You've only known her for one day. I don't care. She's my friend. Whitney!
Hey. Wow, you're a pretty hard person to keep up with.
What do you want?
Look, you shouldn't let those girls bother you.
Why not? I thought me and you were friends.
We are.
Then how could you be friends with people who are mean to me?
Look,
It wasn't like that. Then how come after McKenna insulted me, you said I'm glad we're friends?
I shouldn't have said that.
Then why did you?
It's just... Well... I just realized... I don't know. I just wasn't thinking. I was gonna say something after I said I was glad, but I couldn't find the words.
Yeah, sure. I'm serious. Look. You shouldn't let those girls upset you.
They upset me, too.
Why are you upset? I'm nothing you.
That's not true, and you know it.
I just hate third grade. I wish I didn't have to move here.
Don't say that. We like it when you're here.
Whatever.
Are you gonna be okay?
Well, you care.
I'm sorry, but I do care.
Hey.
What is it, Joy?
Are you gonna insult Whitney? Just like McKenna did?
Actually, I came over because... I came because... I want to apologize for being mean. About you.
You do?
Yeah. I was horrible to you, and I'm really sorry.
Well,
yeah. And I was hoping maybe if you give me a chance, and if you forgive me, maybe we could start over and be friends. The three of us could be friends.
You really want to be my friend?
Totally.
Okay.
Thanks.
Bye.
Whitney, I just wanted to say I'm sorry. And don't blame Alexander.
Yeah.
Come sit with us.
I came to see Whitney, right?
Yeah.
Do I have to say it?
No, you don't have to say anything.
We know you're sorry.
Yeah, the seven of us gotta stick together.
That's right.
You talked to them, didn't you?
I did.
Thanks. Maybe this won't be such a bad idea after all.
Maybe not.
Come on, we better get to class.
Come in.
Hey.
McKenna, what are you doing here?
I need to talk to you.
Okay, what is it?
I just want to make sure we're okay.
We're okay.
And I also wanted to know, all of us are going to the mall this week. Would you like to come?
You want me to be there?
Of course.
Sounds great. I'd love to go.
Great. I'll pick you up. My mom and I will pick you up at 10 o'clock on Saturday morning, okay?
Sure, great.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Maybe this place won't be so bad after all. I love the third grade.
And drifting.